coolest thing is up there.
Up there?
Yeah, challenge to get it out today. Yeah, see, I don't know if you can. But, pretty cool. I'll have to go show you.
What is it? In the really safe area?
Sure. Uh-huh. I won't mention how that precipice just came crashing down right there. No, I won't say that.
Goodness.
Thank you.
Oh my God, Mom. Stand in our safe zone.
Yeah, right there. That's where we're at. Yeah, further out.
Right. You see one?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh. So we're gonna watch a different area?
We're just gonna focus on walking this spot.
Yeah.
Because it's the only safe spot left.
Safe.
Safe, yeah. It's the only safe spot left.
You can tell on her back.
Mm-hmm.
Turn around, Jenny.
You got
the... wearing it.
Yep.
The Boneyard. It's all good.
Saving it for later.
What are you gonna do with it later?
Smell it.
Ah, you pervert. You walk over it a couple times today?
Yeah, we did.
That's funny.
All of us.
Cool. Is it still frozen?
It's moving. Can't tell back here.
Are you sure it's only three pieces that are coming out?
Well, that's kind of what we think.
Did you see the end of it?
I don't know. No, we don't know for sure. Don't want to take it off. But we may have to let it. Wait another day.
Yeah.
This is where it's frozen, yeah.
And you don't have to spend time under here.
Yep.
I think it'll be ready tomorrow.
I think so, but it's a pretty exciting find. I mean, this part certainly is good to go, but not this.
Watch it. That might work.
Let's see what Jordan thinks.
Yep.
Thank you. out. We're just gonna leave it since there's a lot of water around it and let it sit for like 20 minutes and then come back and check.
Getting bluer and bluer.
Really,
it is.
Every time we come over here. Is it out?
Yep.
Oh,
it's
my
out.
God. And still
it's
attached?
Out.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Cool.
Whoa. All right, let's get out and then, oh my gosh.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Come on, Mom.
Wow.
Yeah. Dang.
Right where that piece is gonna fall.
You're good. Wow. That is awesome. Let me see. What do you think it's from?
I think a bison.
We got it, Dad.
All right. Ooh, look at that. Are they fused together?
Yeah, they're connected. They're not fused, they're just still connected. Did you have fun today?
I had a great day.
What did you do today? Out
today,
here.
What did I do? Today I looked for bones with my sister and my mom, and we uncovered and pulled out this lineup of a sacrum and a couple of vertebrae that were all connected. And we worked all day at working away about an inch of height.
Did you use the hydraulic giant on it?
We didn't use any water power from the hydraulic giant because we wanted to make sure all of those pieces were kept in a line. They were very close to topping out, close to the surface, just had to thaw out little bit of ground. So we hauled buckets back and forth from a creek just to make sure that we took our time with it and didn't lose anything in the process.
What's it like under there when you're getting it out?
When you're underneath all of the land on top of you, you don't really think about it, because if you thought about it, you would just get out. But when you get out, that's when you think, oh God, I can't believe we were under there.
Cool. Well, yeah. Where are we at?
We're at the Boneyard. Full Gutter's at the Boneyard. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below the video, and we'll see if we can answer them. Thanks for watching, and subscribe.
Nice job. Mic drop, toe drop, great drop, good job.
Nugget, we did it, buddy. We did it. We found all the bones. We did. Now what?
No, don't take my seat.
Use your words, Jordy.
Mother Nature. It's... Yes. Mother.
Perfect.